went easy on him. I figure between the bloodlust drama, the Damon Elena drama, the amnesia drama, he's been through enough.
Hey, dance with me. Can I stop the flow of time? Can I swim in your life? Do your game for a moment. Cause I don't think that was the first place.
I just need pain to be gone. And if Stefan had said the right thing earlier, would that have changed your mind? Yeah, I hurt. Oh, he did it, so it doesn't really matter. Possibly deal with an eternity of being a vampire, and you told me the only way to get through it is to tell yourself that you're strong enough. But I couldn't do it.
Not that you couldn't do it.
Because for her, Elena, her brother, I couldn't imagine why she would let anyone like you go. Someday, you'll meet someone new, and you'll fall madly in love, without even realizing it.
Klaroline.
What about Klaroline?
Wow. You really don't see it, do you?
See what? I realize that I may not be able to explain what I feel for her. But it is something. You told me once that I would fall back in love without realizing it. And that's what happened. It's my last day.
You and I had a deal too.
Marry me.
We were supposed to spend our lives together. I will love you. Forever.
And I will love her forever too.
That depends. How badly do you want to keep her alive?
Jules. Where's Klaroline?
You made a mistake, Stefan. I'm going to give you a chance to fix it.
Where's she?
Right here. Want proof?
He needs proof.
You hurt her again, and you're dead.
I will not let anything happen to you.
I love her. I want to drag her down with me.
You got my message.
told me once that I would fall back and not realizing it. That's what happened. Day by day.
I love you.
Are you talking to me or are you talking to the fries?
Do you want me to lie to you?
What?
You're avoiding me.
What?
Lexi, right?
No.
Good morning, lovebird.
Are you kidding me?
Stefan? Yeah, I miss Stefan. If you have someplace else you'd rather be.
I don't. I'm not going anywhere because I love you.
Couldn't hear that I was completely falling apart without you? If you have someplace else you'd rather be.
I don't. I'm not going anywhere because I love you.
I love you.
There's nothing wrong with that. And I love you. And the thought of you getting hurt. It's not an option that I'm willing to entertain.
You hurt me more than anyone else has ever hurt me. I loved you. And you left me. I am happy. You make me happy.
The only constant I have is I'm not going anywhere. Because I love you. I don't care, whatever you want.
I'm drinking water.
Right.
Everybody, a little one. What kind of banana with your serious vampire look?
My serious vampire look? That's what you're worried about.
No, you should smile more. You're hot.
Thank you. My best friend.
Wait, you recognize me?
Well, I've studied pictures. You are much hotter in person.
Stefan?
Hello, Catherine?
Goodbye, Catherine.
You love her. You'd do anything for her. And you have.
You can say what you like, cause she ought to die for you.
Somebody help!
I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my noise. Be my help. Be a savior.
Baby. Or Stefan.
Lifetime of work to do to make things right, but I can't imagine doing it without you.
But either way, I'm getting you back. You're not gonna tell him, are you?
No, of course not. He would kill you.
Always looking out for me.
My love for Caroline is so strong that I would do anything to protect it.
I will love you forever. For any version of this plan where you're not worried about me.
Probably not.
So if you think that there's a chance that you and Stephanie, you know, might find your way back together again, I'd like to know before I pick out my tie. Because I want to marry you. But I don't want it if you'd rather be with someone. I realize that I may not be able to explain what I feel for her, but it is something.
I am.
The only constant I have is Caroline.
I won't let you lose control. I miss fellow Jessica stuff.
I will not let anything happen to you.
Oh, yes, sir.
You're so good at it. Being a vampire.
Because of you, Stefan. Stefan is one of the best people that I know to save my vampire life.
She will die when I'm out of time.
I will not let anything happen to you. You were there for me last night. So let me be there for you.
She will die. It's only a matter of time.
I will not let anything happen to
you. Come to me. Whenever you want. I won't let you lose control.
You hurt me. They'll kill you. Tell them to stop. There's a way we can all get what we want.
Like you were there for me last night. Sounds like you're always there for me. So let me be there for you. I couldn't see that everything that I was looking for was right here.
What are you trying to write?
An apology. I wish that things were different, but it's safer this way. I didn't mean to hurt you, and I wish you all the happiness in the world.
I'm sorry, Dave. Never meant to hurt you, baby girl. She's your little baby. She's my soulmate. I don't want you to worry, so my soul's safe.
You told me once that I would fall madly in love without realizing it. And that's what happened.
I think someday you'll meet someone new and you'll fall madly in love. Stefan? Yeah, I miss Stefan. Caroline? You and Stefan. Do you have feelings for Stefan? Yeah, I think maybe I did.
Yeah. Well, she's not the one.
If she was, you wouldn't have to ask.
I think you were wrong about Caroline. I realize that I may not be able to explain what I feel for her. But it is something.
Tell me that she can bring him back.
Look at me.
I always forget, where do we put the opening?
Oh, no, not that door, not that one. See me again, even if it's just pretend.
You recognize me? We're planning to move.
Told me once that I would fall madly in love without realizing it. And that's what happened.
You make me happy.
The only constant I had was Caroline.
Could you hear that I was completely falling apart without you? I will love you.
Forever.
You make me happy.
The only constant I had was Caroline.
Could you hear that I was completely falling apart without you? I will love you forever.
But you are soulmates.
I realize that I may not be able to explain what I feel for her, but it is something. I think this could turn into something even better. I'm a little mad. I mean, you put yourself at risk if Damon finds out.
But you're not going to tell him, are you?
No, of course not. He would kill you.
Always looking out for me.
Actually, do you trust her? Caroline, though. Amy, stay away from Caroline.
I wish it didn't always have to be you.
I promise I will come back for you. I only came back
for Caroline.
Yeah. I love you. And the thought of you getting hurt, it's not an option that I'm going to let you
take. I can't help but love.
That's in love with Caroline.
When you say goodbye, hey, now you say you want it back. Now that it's just too late, well, could have been easy. All you had to do was say, 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 all you had to do was say.
She's gonna need someone to help her move on with her life, someone to just make her smile. Promise me that you will do that, Stefan.
If even just a small, little part of you came back to check on me,
I beg you on my knees to stay.